Hello everybody, it's Quentin Brown here, and welcome to another video of Fortnite. This time with a very special guest, Keely. Alright, so are you ready to get a dub? Do me a favor, go... You said you already fixed it, right? I was just talking about the party audio, and it's being... Because I can't hear you through the deal here. Or unless it's... Go to the party, and then go to your audio settings, maybe? And then it should say, like...
Got it. Did it go through?
Yes. Yep, it went through.
Perfect. It's because mine's better than yours.
Chill out! We jump now. Why are you on top and I'm on bottom?
Did you jump before I was? I didn't know you wanted me to jump right then. I was gonna wait a minute.
Actually, wait. Ooh, shotgun. Both literally. Come here, I dare you.
Go what? Wait, where?
Oh, I was just talking. I'm talking to myself.
Oh. I really thought you were gonna send me in there to die.
No.
I was like, I will not do one of those videos again if that's the case.
Ooh. Oh shoot, there's a lot of loot in here.
Purple rocket launcher.
There we go. Wait. Wow. I like the hoverboard.
No freaking way.
Swear to God, I just pinged it for you.
Give me.
Sniper rifle. Oh, they're about to die. They are gonna die. Everybody, she's gonna be on that thing the whole time that the stream is active. I swear to God.
Just because you found it for me.
Oh my god. Well, yeah, but sure. Happy late Valentine's Day.
Oh,
from me to you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, of course.
I also kind of want to make you really like nauseous because you don't like it whenever I spin around.
I get motion sickness. You know this.
Still kind of funny though.
To you, but not to me.
Oh my gosh.
You breaking into things is gonna make me very nervous.
I know.
Oh wait, hold on. My spidey sense is tingling.
That might just be the force. Haha, did you see what I did there?
Nope, is that you? That's clanging into stuff?
No.
Alrighty. Wait! You.
What? By the time it was already done, I saved you the hat pot.
Yeah, that is true. Oh, wait a second. Come over here. There's a big Slurpee over here. All right, we're good.
Yep.
Oh, that gun is not suppressed at all.
I thought we got shot at. I didn't think it was you.
Nope, that was me. Oh, there's a rocket launcher. You can take that.
I have a purple one.
Oh, okay.
It was the first thing I picked up, and I'm so excited about it.
Okay, what I'm not okay with is that there are no people to shoot. Oh, and the Lord answered my prayers. Oh, there's a lot of people. Hello.
Knocked.
Nice work. Where's his friends?
That I do not know.
Oh, I see him. Oh, I see his friend.
I literally lost my hoverboard. I'm kind of disappointed.
I think that was.
Never mind, I found it.
I think we're good.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, nope, we got one that's running that way. It's actually double team, we're good.
Oh, I see him. Wait, I'm about to knock him. Or not.
Am I about to go surprise them? Yes.
Hey, would you mind drawing our fire? 110?
Bro's got...
110 again? Ow, mother!
Not me literally getting hit by a thing.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to talk about it.
We're not going to talk about it.
I don't want to talk about it.
That was just a practice round. That was just a practice round. The next round, we're going to do better. This video is sponsored by Gatorade. You guys looking for a drink to really quench your thirst? Be sure to get Lime Cucumber Gatorade. Because it is the best flavor out there. Are you coughing?
No, I'm throwing up because that's the worst flavor.
What's wrong with Cucumber Gatorade?
We just had this conversation not even 5 minutes ago. It is the worst flavor. I mean, if you're like...
Okay. Listen. Everybody down in the comments, comment Listen. What your favorite Gatorade is. I'm sure it isn't, I don't know, like, cranberry.
No. The best flavor on, like, whenever I was, like, doing band camp and whatnot was literally blue cherry Gatorade, and it's the best.
That's disgusting.
No, it's
blueberry
so good.
Is disgusting.
Not blueberry.
Cucumber is literally...
Listen,
cucumber
it says
is
blue
good.
Cherry.
No, that's even worse.
No, it's
a blue cherry.
Not.
A cherry is supposed to be red.
Oh well, I guess it's better than your cucumber lime. I would find that in a freaking salad, dude. I don't want a drink that I can have it in a salad.
Everybody, in the comments, type what your favorite Gatorade flavor is. Comment down below.
Anything other than cucumber lime.
Ignore her.
Don't.
I might actually get a lot of backlash for me liking cucumber Gatorade.
Probably. Congratulations. I'm very proud of you, and I think you did get backlash because it's the worst flavor.
It is not the worst flavor.
Okay,
what's the worst flavor? Worst flavor.
I'm gonna look up all the flavors of Gatorade, actually.
I would say like glacier cherry, like the white.
It's no, not, because I if you're sick, it. That's like your go-to because it's not colored. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah, like
okay,
a Gatorade.
You can't say it's the worst.
I can say it's the worst. I've had it multiple times.
You're wrong. I will not do you like that. Except I will because you're wrong.
Oh, did he jump?
Who?
He jumped.
You already found me? I just shot a drone in the sky.
He already found a weapon.
Where?
Knocked him, though.
Oh, I don't need to save you, okay.
Oh, I see.
That
oh, wow.
Scared the crap out of me.
Oh yes. And that as well. And that's just a common one. Okay. Up.
I'm getting my hoverboard. Don't even look.
I was about to say your hoverboard is right there. Oh, there's two.
No freaking way.
California, here we come.
We're about to
Dynaco. Blast. Here we come. Life's like a road that you travel. Oh wait, I don't. Can I sing it? Well, I was gonna sing "Life Is a Highway" by Rascal Flatts, but I. You know what? Moment's gone. I ruined it.
Yeah, you.
Oh, look out! Oh God, look out! Ah! What the? Oh, come on. Kill this.
That wasn't gonna work.
All right. This is all going in the video, by the way. Oh, Lord.
I'm literally looking up Gatorade players. Ranked yet. Okay, number 18 is Blue... No! Blue Cherry's 18. I don't know what yours is ranked, if it's even on here.
How many flavors are there? 18?
Yeah.
Okay, which one's the...
No freaking way!
Are you kidding me?
Not yours. Passion fruit's number one. Oh, dang it. Lemon lime. Glacier freeze, the one that you don't like. Or glacier cherry, number five. Lime and cucumber is six.
Oh, man. Guys, we gotta... Guys, we gotta do better. Drink the lime Gatorade.
No.
The lime cucumber Gatorade.
Ew. It's really awful.
All right, we'll go.
I'm really disappointed because they had a half of one.
And they just somehow managed to kill both of us.
Oh, I know. I don't know why I jumped early either.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Literally nothing. Oh, never mind. You go ahead.
I don't even think I want that, so.
Actually, the business turret actually might come in handy.
Can you come over here? I think slap Jesus.
Slap me, please! Whoa, wait, whoops. Sound of a whip. I hate that. Where are we going?
I don't know. I just started running. Where do you want to
go? Let's
go
this way.
Okay.
We'll go this way.
I need to get an enforcer AR. Eliminate somebody with it.
Okay, got an AR.
Look at you go.
Where?
Okay.
Oh, no, you don't.
No freaking way. That's insane.
Come here. I dare you. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Well, his teammates died too,
God.
So.
Where?
Oh my God. What was he? Dear Lord.
Oh my goodness. Yikes.
The problem is we were playing better before.
Yeah, when we didn't have the stream going on.
I mean, you don't necessarily have to entertain.
No, we're good. Okay, I have a good feeling that this is gonna be the one.
I feel like we're gonna die at 39th place.
We will if you have that kind of mentality.
We're gonna get second.
We are not gonna die. Jeez, stop saying that.
I'm saying it the best way I can.
We will die if you have that kind of mentality.
I keep picking up shotguns. You're a lord.
Hey, shotguns are good.
I don't like them.
Oh, this dude. Hang on. Are you nuts?!
I'm just gonna get your big crit and I'm getting the frick out of here. Except I need to go the other way. I'll just use the force I can see, right? Except it's not a good idea.
I told you!
Where's he at? Oh.
They're over fighting their own battles. Oh, come on.
I know.
Right beside you.
I thought I could get it off of you. He was like, he killed me.
I told you it was a bad idea.
I went behind it like you said. Why are you gonna...
I told you to get behind it. I didn't say that you were completely camouflaged.
I have not played this game in months.
Okay, our games before this stream should have been like our practice, our warm-up rounds.
No.
And believe it or not, we were actually doing really great.
I'm literally not going to, I'm not even going to focus on this stream. I'm just going to play now.
Yeah, all right. Actually, you know what? That's a good mentality. Let's just not focus on the stream. We just buckle down, and we just get that.
I almost jumped.
And you did.
I've got this all planned out. I'm literally gonna make it there.
Doubt it.
Got about... two other people that are landing down the hill. And yeah, we're good. Bitch.
Oh no, you don't. Come here. Alright, falling back.
Yes, I'm doing a house tour.
You better not.
I'm doing a house tour.
Hang on. They did. Well, don't throw them.
What? I didn't mean to. I was gonna kill the chicken. For fun.
Got that meat. Come get meat.
How funny would it be to just drop right here in the middle? Don't eat
it! Oh no.
I thought you were gonna knock me off.
I'm gonna be honest, I forgot that that you could go different ways. Shotguns don't work long range.
My bad. Got it. Oh no, freaking way with a pistol.
Are you kidding me? I can't even shoot them. Thank you.
I shot the one with the pistol.
Oh shoot, hang on. Let's go. Ooh, nice. I got more sniper ammo. I did tell you not to be negative. Oh, shoot. Be negative. Be negative. Miles, you're done for. That was my kill.
Well, I was gonna have to save you for a minute, unfortunately.
Or not. Oh, God. Are you nuts? Oh, knocked him down. All right, that'll work. Where's his teammate at? Oh, I see him.
Oh, I don't want that gun.
Oh, man. Let's go. I got more rocket ammo for you.
Honestly, I don't know how much more I can hold from this.
Let's try a hit.
Oh, 12. We're good. What is that?
Aw, man.
Oh, I do. Oh, yeah, I do. Nope, I want that.
Actually, I'll take that. Alright. Oh, shoot! Look out!
I know.
Ow, mother. Let's go, baby. Don't drop. Okay.
Why?
I'll take it. You know what? You're good. Wait. Oh, we are not good. Knocked. Dang.
You know.
We're on a roll tonight. I don't know. I say. Okay, hold on. I don't want to say anything. It's two duos now. It's just two. Oh,
no,
man.
No, I can't.
Hey, keep your head in the game. We got this. We've been trained for this.
We've been training for this. Yeah.
Oh, it's just two now. And wait. There's no reboot van. Or wait, hang on. Where's the nearest reboot van?
There isn't one. That's the.
There isn't one? Oh, so the odds are in our favor. Hang on. I'm gonna mantle onto here. Oh, I see him. I see him. Wait a minute. Coming in for the. Wait. Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Victory Royale, baby!
No way. Alright, so we're going to the lobby?
Yeah. Oh, Lord. Well, thank you everybody so much for watching. Thank you, Keely, for joining me on this adventure of mayhem and chaos. And if you, if you guys did like this video, be sure to leave a like on the video. And if you guys want to have me do more of these videos, be sure to leave them down in the comments below. And if you did like this video and like my content, be sure to subscribe and be sure to click that bell icon to get notified of every upload that I do. So again, thank you everybody so much for watching. And as always, we will see you in the next video.